What's up, y'all? It's Demogenite. It's time for another one. So I'm actually going to talk about this. I had no intention on talking about this. This particular movie, that is. I have no desire about it at all. But when you have stupid people making clown noises out of their mouth, I have to address it, especially when it comes across... It's almost trolling, but nowadays you can't even tell what's trolling and what's not nowadays. You just can't. So, what am I talking about? And by the way, I'm not giving this person any shine because that's what they want, so I'm not giving them any shine. But what am I talking about? So, it says, this person says,
at some point, we got to talk about the cultural appropriation of Avatar and white actors are cosplaying as POC. It's a mess. And so not necessary, and in no amount of visual effects, CGI is going to erase that. Bad lace fronts, dry synthetic braids, Jesus fix it.
Man, what the fuck is you
what
talking
about? What the was that?
I'm sorry, bro.
Can we get past this appropriation stuff? We are all humans. Look, let's not beat around the bush. We understand the human race is a very destructive race. We have done terrible things to each other throughout history. If you keep dwelling on the history and not moving towards the past, it's okay to acknowledge it. But when you keep dwelling on it, there's no progression. It seems like we are regressing. Whenever I look at stuff like this, and especially as somebody who is a descendant of Native Americans, when I see stuff like this, it's annoying because it's like you're trying to speak for me. Like, I ain't got no problem with blue 9 feet cat people. I'm just saying. They're literally fake. And by the way, let's take a look at this cast that is so problematic. I mean,
yeah, there are, you know, white people here, but it looks like it's quite diverse. If you ask me,
that looks like a really diverse cast. So, at the end of the day, I'm thinking to myself, what exactly are you talking about? Because, again, it's to the point where you can't tell if somebody's trolling or not. And I really hope this person is trolling. Well, by the way, that person has protected their tweet, so I can't even really see that. So, I had to take a screenshot of that. But, yeah, I'm blown away. Again, I said this 1,000 times. And I'll say it again, for everybody who's in the back who doesn't listen, right? Just like what I said earlier. It's good to acknowledge the past, but it's not good to dwell on it. Because at the end of the day, are we as bad as it was in the early 1900s and prior to that? No. Are we out of the woods? Also no. But we're closer to being out of the woods than we were in the woods. So I really wish people would stop acting like it's like, literally we're being oppressed as soon as you walk outside, and behind every bush there's some type of istophobe just waiting to jump out there and go boom. You know what I'm saying? So overall, I mean, look, like I said, I had no intention on talking about Avatar, but this situation definitely needed some insights on it that doesn't revolve around being, you know, crazy clown noises coming out of crazy clown hat people's mouths. I'm just saying. So, with that being said, do you think it is problematic to have CGI characters... I can't believe we're having this conversation. To have CGI characters being played by people who are not CGI characters. See, that's essentially what we're talking about right now. That's essentially what we're talking about. But anyway, let me know how you feel about that. Like, share, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell. If you want to support the channel, you can hit that super thanks. And remember, you can't be good, be good at it. Peace. So let me make it easier.